situation in Mexico with the earthquake, the solidarity was seen in so many ways.
De los escombros después de que cayeron los edificios, una brigada de personas como ustedes, como tú, como yo, se dieron a la tarea de ayudar a remover los escombros, a sacar las piedras.
After countless of buildings fell and were destroyed, a group of volunteers, people like you, like us, they got together.
Y en esos momentos en que estaban sacando los escombros, se hizo una señal. Y esa señal ha recorrido el mundo entero porque si bien es cierto que cuando levantamos el puño hacia arriba, significa que estamos unidos, que estamos aquí presentes, también significa esperanza. Quiero pedirles a todos, por favor, su brazo, su puño arriba, fins up.
And after those moments, devastating moments, a universal sign came up. As we know, the hand up with a fist signifies unity. And this was a moment for people to rescue those that were underneath the buildings, underneath they needed to listen every person that was crying for help.
Por eso, esta tarde les pido que escuchemos las voces que salen de aquí, de la ciudad de Toronto.
That's why at this moment, I ask you to all raise the fist up and we listen. We invite you to listen those voices that were asking for help and imagine those moments for everybody.
Y les pido que por favor me ayuden como hacemos nosotros los mexicanos, los latinoamericanos, a recibir con un fuerte, pero fuerte aplauso al alcalde de la ciudad de Toronto, John Tory.
In case you didn't understand my Spanish, I shouldn't tell you this story, but I'll tell you. opportunity here because he's a great Mexican living here in Canada and soon, I think, to be a permanent resident. Like Guillermo del Toro was premiering his most recent movie at the film festival. And I spoke a little bit of Spanish just like that in introducing him. And he said, when he translated it for the audience later, he said that what I had said was I promised there would never again be any more taxes paid and that he had a very embarrassing disease. I didn't say either thing. I welcomed him to the film festival, but nonetheless. I say from my heart those words, which is to say, you are doing here today what we do in Toronto, all of us together, and that is we help each other. And when the Mexican community is suffering and is sad, and people at home are suffering and sad, we stand with them. And I want you to know on behalf of all of the people of Toronto as the mayor, I'm here today to say that we are with you, that we love you, and one more time, Viva Mexico!
Sentimos la solidaridad